city of Chicago, how I've always thought about it, has been this huge gallery of opportunity. I'm originally from Houston, Texas. Northwestern is what brought me to the Chicagoland area, more specifically Evanston. You know, my experience at Northwestern, both on campus and beyond, I think was extremely impactful to my growth as a young person. I started off, you know, going to Rogers Park and eventually into Uptown and trying Ethiopian cuisine for the first time. Explored Hyde Park and Bronzeville a lot over the years. Went to a Puerto Rican festival over in Humboldt one year and discovered that side of town. And I now have a studio in Wicker Park. I remember the first time visiting Wicker Park when I was a student and being blown away by artistic expression, by people out on the street, the diversity and the culture. What I've got going on is I'm taking a really deep dive into Evanston and Chicago culture, which has been really exciting, especially when thinking about what that means for students, faculty, and all the community that comes through the Norris University Center. As a Northwestern alum, I obviously spent a ton of time in that space, so I think I get really deep into thought about, you know, what could have impacted me as a student, what are the things I didn't know about and I wanted to explore. I think the main thing that you'll see and what's prominent in all of my work to date is humans. How I've started with each of the works is utilizing some large abstract strokes. Not necessarily aiming to represent one person, but I think the bigger goal and the overarching theme of these works is for people and almost everyone to see themselves in the work. Some of the smaller elements that we're seeing as well are Chicago landmarks, which I think is really special. I think being able to see different nuggets that you would possibly find in Evanston or possibly see in the city of Chicago and kind of provoking the mind to go explore those places or those things. So there's things like Chicago Theater References or the Art Institute of Chicago, DuSable. That's been my creative process, is really just spending a lot of time thinking deeply, think about what type of emotional connections I can make with people as they're passing in and out of Norris every single day. You know, at this age, this is the most transformative period of our lives, right? This city is endless. So, you know, really dig in, connect, explore, inspire. Welcome to Evanston, welcome to Chicago. Go Cats.